This video will walk you through the DigiCat tool. Here are a list of topics which this video will cover. DigiCat is Schneider Electric's digital catalogue. It allows you to discover all offers dedicated to industrial automation. DigiCat has an online and offline tool available, and the online tool will be covered here. In DigiCat, Schneider Electric offers are organised by range. In each section, you will find the product offers with documentation such as catalogues, technical data documents, how-to videos, and training material. To discover what's new in this version, select the icon on the left. As you can see, there are new and updated catalogues in this version. Click the book icon to go back to the catalogue screen. Documentation can be found using the search bar. Enter the product range, part reference, or a keyword. Complementing the catalogue is the product selection tool. Product offers are listed underneath each heading. Selecting a product offer will take you to the configuration tool. You can filter your search and then follow the links on the right for more information. The product selection tool can also be found from the general catalog page. The PDF catalogs are a useful resource for a summarized product overview. The table of contents in the product range catalog is a good place to start. The general selection guide allows you to review different offers in the range. There are links to view the specific product catalogs in PDF format. The product-specific selection guide in the table of contents page contains information on product specifications. There are links in this page for further information. To go back to the DigiCat home screen, select the Schneider Electric logo. Along the top, there are menu options for training. A link to download DigiCat, online tools, and a language selector. There are several ways to access an offline copy of DigiCat. The first is through the DigiCat home screen using the Download DigiCat option. This link will redirect you to download this tool for offline use. Alternatively, visit digicat.se.com/download.html to download this tool, including for languages other than English. For more information, go to the DigiCat website at digicat.se.com, or to download an offline copy, go to digicat.se.com/download.html.